And then some. Question 11. What was your holy grail last year? Energon up in front, blah, 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 blah. You know, that guy. And how close did you come to acquiring it? Not very. I've kind of put that holy grail on hold in favor of my weird man-child quest to reacquire the tank slash battle station from Gloob's Expanders line, which is technically a transformer. Apparently there are only like 5 of them produced during that line's incredibly brief run, but I did have one when I was just a wee laddie. I'm pretty sure it got sold for like $1 in a garage sale. Which Transformers figure rocked your socks during the last year? Well, I wouldn't have called this one at all if you had asked me, but first prize goes to Universe Classics 2.0 Happy Happy Fun Times Inferno. It's just so wonderfully massive in both modes, and at the risk of being hyperbolic, I think this may be the best shade of red I've ever seen in my life. Whew, look at that. That is one stompy-looking individual, if I had to describe him in one word. His bio characterizes him as kind of a hot-headed brawler, and the figure evokes that beautifully. Hot-headed, because he's a fire truck. That is delightful. What has changed in your personal life over the last year? Nothing whatsoever. In all fairness, I took the last year questions 10 minutes ago, but if I had done the first 10 last year like I was supposed to, the answer would be the same. Nothing at all. I hate my job a year more than I did a year ago. Does that count? Oh, and the first 5 people to say, well, you should just be grateful you have a job, young man, get a free throat jab. You know what I need to do is find a rich person who's willing to take advantage of my desperation. Male concubine, anyone? I'm soft and dewy. More cushion for the pushin'. I'm kidding, of course. I'm not that desperate. Although, I'm close. Regular bouts of sodomy would not be that far removed from where I am now. Which reviewers have entertained you the most this year? Still Thu and Vangelis. Nothing's changed since, like I mentioned, 10 minutes ago. Which Transformers character do you dislike that everyone else likes? Oh, this is an easy one. And a topic I've been wanting the opportunity to vent on. The answer for me is G1 Grimlock. I'm sorry, okay? I just don't get it. Whatever part of the brain controls dinosaur fascination, I evidently was tragically born without. It started out as disinterest in Grimlock, but since he kept popping up everywhere and everyone else just adored him so much, it gradually evolved into a beautiful, blossoming hatred. Although, I evidently don't have a problem with Grimlock as a character, but just with the fact that he turns into a dinosaur. Because, when Alternators reimagined him as a Mustang GT, I was like, yes please, whoop! Okay, now that the questions and the answering and the horrible, horrible, nauseating chair swivel is over with, it's time for some clarification and a different shirt. In light of my sexy maid remark in the last video, and my earlier offer to hire out to the Idle Rich as a receptacle for butt sex, coupled with my own childish, self-absorbed paranoia, I thought it prudent to make the following announcement. I heart boobies. Okay. Now that my heterosexuality is all good and defended, I'm gonna throw it right back into jeopardy with a clumsy dance tribute to arguably the gayest character in all of musical theater. which in essence would make him the super gay cherry on an already gay sundae. So this one's for you, Ryan, albeit in a thoroughly platonic manner, because you do not have a vagina.
All around the place, healing cripples, raising from the dead. Now I understand your...
Some of you may wish to recoil in terror.
At least that's what you've said. So... You're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're divine.
Oh, I can feel the regret setting in already.